attacked around the boards, final minute of regulation. Aho knocks down Kane. The Canes pick it up, and it's going to be just wide of the empty net, so icing.
Aho with a cross check on Kane, a couple feet from the board. And you want to know why there was no penalty.
He won it. To break it from the boards. Now Gustafson's shot is blocked and a dribble loose, and the Canes are going to win it. Sebastian Aho will finish this one off. So a severe third period push by the Chicago Blackhawks got him back in the hunt.
Kane went after Aho. And this all goes back to what happened along those boards. And Kane barking at the official.